Hello everyone, the stroke font add-on is now integrated with writing animation, which means you can create the text writing animation using the writing animation add-on just by giving in the text in this text box and selecting the stroke font from this drop-down and clicking this button. You can also have animation of multiline text. Just separate the lines with backslash n. Let's see the same text with a script font. You will see the explanation of the other options in a separate video on writing animation add-on. I have given the link to that video in the video description. To have the text writing feature, you also need stroke font add-on along with the writing animation add-on. You can download and install them separately, or there is a zip file which contains both these add-ons. I have given all the details in the video description. To install the add-ons using the single zip file, after you have downloaded the zip file, go to Edit Preferences, click on Install, and navigate to the folder where you have downloaded the zip file. Double click on it and type writing. In the search box, you should see this create writing animation option. Just select that option, and if you want to use this in subsequent session, you can click save preferences. Optionally, you can also enable the stroke font add-on. This is another add-on with features which are covered in a different video tutorial. Even though this add-on is required to be installed, it need not be enabled if you just want to use the text animation feature of the writing animation add-on. The writing animation tool panel has this drop-down with two options. One is for creating text writing. The other option, selected curves, allows you to animate the Bezier curves that you create in Blender. You will find all the details about this in the video I mentioned earlier. Thanks for watching. If you have any suggestions or feedback, please leave a comment on this video.